모이깔끼
모이모이 Welcome back to see our new video.
네, 오늘은 요즘 정말 핫한 달고나를 만들려고 합니다. So many people know dalgona from Squid Game. So we are going to make and also play the 뽑기
game. Yes. Yeah. So what is dalgona actually? Dalgona is a sugar candy from Korea.
Yes.
Which is very like popular among children. And in Korea, like dalgona vendors, they would go outside the school, set up the portable stove, and sell this dalgona to children. And then children would play the 뽑기 game.
Yeah.
And the one who carves out the shape perfectly out of the candy, they will win another candy for free from the vendor. So it was a popular game at that time.
By the way, have you eaten dalgona before?
No, actually,
really?
I haven't. I don't know how does it taste like.
Really?
But I can imagine it with sugar,
yeah.
Sugar candy.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm excited to see how it tastes like. And is the 뽑기 game, is it difficult actually?
I think it's not easy.
Really?
Okay, so let's begin.
Yeah, let's begin. Let's do dalgona.
Yeah.
Yay!
Yeah, so we bought dalgona set.
Yes, Haksuk actually bought this from internet. And it has all the tools that we need. It has this plate where we're going to put the hot dalgona mixture. And I think this is like a hot dog press. Like, I think this is how we're going to press
some
the
pressure.
Yeah, some press thing.
Yeah.
I'm not very sure. And then here we have the ladle.
The ladle.
Yeah, ladle where we are going to put the sugar and like caramelize the sugar.
Yeah.
And bunch of different cookie cutters.
Yeah.
That have a star, heart, a bird, some rockets, and some shapes we can press on the dalgona candy. And then you will need some sugar and baking soda for this.
And this reminds me of my childhood when I made dalgona at home.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I burned the leather and my mom was very, very angry.
How long has it been?
It's been maybe 20 years. I don't remember. So let's see today.
Let's see how it goes. Okay, a little bit of oil on the base so it won't stick.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. That's good.
Actually, I checked from internet.
Oh, you checked? First, we will put some sugar on the ladle. 2 tablespoons. And then, stove.
So, I have to melt.
Yeah. First, we will need to caramelize the sugar on the stove. And have to be very careful here so you won't burn the sugar.
Yeah.
I think you need to use chopsticks. I think that looks kind of inconvenient.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Take chopsticks. I think that would be better. So now our sugar has melted and we're going to add a pinch of soda on it. I think that's enough and I have to start to mix. Okay, okay. Now it's foaming. Starting to foam up. Okay, then let's put on the base. So scary.
Are you scared?
Ooh, it looks like... It looks like dalgona.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna push.
Press the... Okay. Mm. Oh, it's stuck!
Wait. Wait, okay. Wait.
God. I think I know why.
What?
I think we should have let it cool down a little bit before you press it. Okay.
You can try a little bit.
Oh, yeah, we can taste it.
Yeah.
It will still taste like dalgona.
Mmm. Tastes good. But we should make again. Do you want to try?
I will try next.
Okay.
I know what this tastes like.
Okay.
This is the same taste
in Christmas when we make the gingerbread house and we glue the gingerbread to each other and we use the sugar thing as a glue. This is how it tastes like. How can we?
I knew it.
You knew it? Then why did you do it?
I don't know. Yeah, so I failed the first one, so now it's Emmy's turn.
Let's see how it goes. Okay, let's put on the low heat. Oops, sorry. I spilled some sugar. Let's see, oh! Now the sugar on the bottom is starting to melt.
I'm wondering, 만약에 우리가 못 만들면 어떡하지?
Yeah, what if we cannot do anything and
then we cannot post the video.
Yeah, we run out of sugar. We don't have anything to make from. It's melting and it looks really brown. Okay.
This enough? Yes, yes, yes.
Scary, scary, scary. Mix, 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 mix. I put a little bit of sugar on it. Let's see if it helps. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Please. Use this. Yeah, it's not that easy.
Oh, it's already cracking. Oh my! Let's put it hard, quickly. It's already hard, oh no.
Okay. Okay, it's my turn.
So it looks like if we put sugar on the dalgona, then it won't stick that much. Now, I think we can do pokki challenge. We don't have any needles or toothpicks, so we are gonna use knife. I think it will maybe, it won't be very difficult, but let's see. And we'll set a timer for 10 minutes. I will start.
It's fine, it's fine.
It's very, very crackly. Oh my god. But it, I can still succeed. I can still do it, you know? I lost the squid game. It's your turn now. Start! You have to be very careful with it. Let's just eat this. We are already dead. So now I understand why people say it's so difficult.
Even though we failed, but it's still tasty.
Yeah, it's tasty. And I think the game was really fun, but I really like underestimated how difficult it is. It's actually really difficult. You have to be really gentle with your needle or knife. It's a very fun game. You should try it at home as well. Yeah, so today we made dalgona.
Yeah. Pokki is very difficult.
Yes, you should try at home. Okay. Thank you guys for watching our video again and see you next time.
Moi 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 moi.